So a couple days ago, Vitamin D had tweeted out, Lankybox steals my thumb, gets 500,000 views, should I strike and take his money? This was the thumbnail that he put up. And then if you look at Lankyboxes, this is the video they did, Can We Beat Roblox Color or Die? And they just basically took his thumbnail and put their freaking image in it.